Hi, I'm Stephanie Leo, and I'm a product marketing manager for Azure Active Directory. Today, we're going to talk about why cybersecurity is so important. Cybersecurity is important to every organization, no matter how big or how small. Here's just a few reasons why. There are roughly 4,000 cyber attacks every day. One reason the rate of cybercrime continues to increase is because it is cheap, fast, and highly profitable compared to other types of crime, which is why that's where cyber criminals are headed. Cybercrime can cost organizations millions of dollars in damages, but it's not just about financial cost. It can also damage their reputations, their ability to do business, and sometimes even compromise the physical safety and health of employees, patients, customers, and others. Cybersecurity affects trust with customers and employees. When people don't feel that their information is being properly secured and kept private, they begin to lose trust in the brand, the product, and the services. User identities now protect billions of points of data. This is the data that we're transmitting at work, data from Internet of Things devices like a coffee maker or the printers we use, and our personal information as more of our data is becoming digitized. Securing these identities helps to reduce the risk of cybercrime to organizations and to individuals alike. As organizations evolve, merge, and grow over time, their networks and systems naturally get more complicated and things may slip through the cracks. Additionally, end users like you and me can often be the weakest link in an organization's security, and that requires these organizations to put robust security and compliance protections in place. We should all care about cybersecurity. It's part of all of our jobs because it's an essential part of every organization, and when properly implemented, a proper security approach can help us maintain a more secure, private, and efficient work environment.